Yes, that was Make My Heart Fly by the Proclaimers. I'd like to say hello to everybody out there that's watching. Thank you for clapping as well. Very distantly, I can hear you up there, up in the high street. Of course, we are Cairnsie, and we've played in the Brig and Barrel many times before. It's part of Dunbar Music Festival and other things. And it's great to be back in the Brig and Barrel, although it's an empty pub, but we're hopefully going to see everybody back here soon, hopefully in the next 4 or 5 weeks' time. Make sure that you get your bookings in, because it's filling up pretty fast. With no further ado, we're going to go into the next song. And Melissa, you can tell us what it is.
Yeah, the next song is Aloe Grove by Paolo Nutini. Just a little cover by me. Against her bedroom door for all the
la 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 la.
Such a strange feeling. I mean, we've done a lot of live streams over the last few months, and it's the weirdest thing because you're just facing into a camera and nobody else is there apart from you, but at least we've got like three of us in the room tonight, so it's we're doing well. So keep clapping, and keep clapping at home as well. And if you fancy buying us a pint, there's a little link there, but you don't have to. Your generosity has already seen no bounds with the amount that you've donated to the Edinburgh Dog and Cat Home. Anyway, here's a little song that I wrote, and this is especially for my oldest daughter, Bethany. It's called I'll Learn to Fly.
The favourite, by the way, of the family.
That's not true. Not tonight, anyway, darling, okay?
Okay, right.
Open up my little wings, take to open skies. The destination's beckoning, if I can only try and learn to fly.
Our life is like that winding river. We have to sink or swim together. Just like that song, like that song. It's now or never.
I'll learn to fly. Open up my little wings, take to open skies. A destination's beckoning, if I can only try.
It's easier to look at life that way. Much too hard to go and easier to stay. No second chances, no second chances. It's never yesterday.
I'll learn to fly. Open up my little wings, take to open skies. The destination's beckoning, if I can only try and learn to fly.
It must have been that waking moment. It must have been that window on the world. It must have been that sense of understanding. It must have been that someone doubting me.
I'll learn to fly. Open up my little wings, take to open skies. The destination's beckoning, if I can only try. I'll learn to fly.
Just give me a moment, I'm asking you. Something to light the dark, so I can see right through. I guess what's troubling you is troubling me too. What's forever meant for you?
I'll learn to fly. Open up my little wings, take to open skies. Destination's beckoning, if I can only try and learn to fly. destinations beckon me if I can only try and learn to fly.
A wee song, of course, Silent to Fly. What's this song, Melissa?
This song is Coming Home by Gabrielle Aplin. I'm just waiting while he takes a drink.
I'm thirsty, I just sung the last song. Okay.
I wonder where my friend has gone. I wonder where it all went wrong. Was there something that I should have known? I looked for him in Amsterdam, cried for him in Birmingham, wondered if he's ever coming home. Coming home, coming home.
Standing underneath the sky, nothing of my own. I'm here picking flowers, but all my seeds are left unsown. Better off if he was coming home. Better off if he was coming home. Nothing of my own. I'm here picking flowers, but all my seeds are left unsown. Better off if he was coming home. Better off if he was coming home. Standing underneath the sky, nothing of my own. I'm here picking flowers, but all my seeds are left unsown. Better off if he was coming home. Better off if he was coming home. Better off if he was coming.
Thank you. Yeah. 100 people watching. Hello, everybody, 100 of you out there. Somebody's feeling sick just thinking about 100 people watching you. Every move is on camera. It's quite scary. I'm just going to have a quick drink. And we're going to do a wee Scottish song this time. I mean, it's not a wee song, is it? But it's Scottish. It's a big song. It's a huge song by a huge band. Hopefully, in the summertime, which is like miles away, we're going to go and see this band. We were supposed to see them last year.
Last August,
and they had to call off. And this is a band called Travis. They're an amazing band. Must have been to see them with me a couple of times, don't you know?
Yep.
They're amazing. It was fun. Oh, that's good. Okay. By the way, the song's called Sing, which means you're allowed to sing. Baby, you've been going so crazy. Lately, nothing seems to be going right. Solo. Why'd you have to get so low? Your soul, you've been waiting in the sun too long. If you sing, 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 for the love you bring won't mean a thing. If you sing, 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 caught her crying over your shoulder, hold her, tell her everything's gonna be right. Surely you've been gone in no hurry, hurry, nothing's gonna be stopped now, 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 now. If you sing, 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 for the love you bring won't mean a thing. If you sing, 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 here's Ivan. Something's going on today. I say nothing, 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 nothing. Say, if you sing, 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 and love you bring won't mean a thing. If you sing, 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 come on now, that's sing, 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 for the love you bring won't mean a thing. If you sing, 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 sing. Us. All right. That's weird.
Just turn it up a little bit.
Well, I can't get sound. It'll be your sound.
Is your master up? Is your master up? Thanks for watching, everyone. It's nice. It's nice to actually have a gig.
And by the way, thanks very much for the tips. We've had a few drink tips already, so thank you so much for that. All of that's going to Melissa because she's a poor student.
Yeah.
She might buy her dad maybe a pint. That's what she told me at the beginning of the night. Just a pint.
No, it does mean a lot, though. I'm about to graduate and I'm a music student, so I'm looking for a job, but probably won't get one for a few years because the music industry is non-existent at the moment. So it really does mean a lot. Thank you.
And the dogs say thank you too, because that means they'll get him some biscuits now.
Yeah, definitely. Meg's going to be getting a new collar and a harness for her walkies.
Okay, so here's a wee song by Alison Krauss, also by the Foundations, and it's called
Baby Now That I've Found You. Thank you.
Can I grab a drink? Yep. Are you allowed to drink?
Mm-hmm.
That's all right then.
Do you need a top up?
No, good, thanks.
Well, she's got three bottles of gin behind her. You noticed that already. Just move away for the camera. Look, there's three bottles of gin there. More tips are rolling in. Thank you so much, everybody. Hope you've enjoyed the music, by the way. We've tried to make our repertoire to suit every age group from, I don't know, 10. Is it 10? Something like that. If there's any 10-year-olds watching, there's a couple of songs you might like later. And to about 90. All the songs that I sing are for the 90-year-olds. And so I must say a little few words about this. At 3:30 today, we went live on Facebook to all over the world for the world champion stone stacking competition, which was held in the Llano Earth Festival way over in Texas. And a very good friend of the band and one of the big artists on the art scene in Dunbar, James Page, is also the founder of the European Stone Stacking Championship and also the Dunbar Street Art Trail with Stephen Hill. And we've done a lot of work for the Street Art Trail, haven't we? And they've been great supporters of the band. And it's amazing how many visitors have come to Dunbar on the basis of the stone stacking. I mean, we're on the one show, for goodness sake. Dunbar on the one show. So there's a significant amount of interest in it. Is everything all right? Aye. What was it? That's weird. Go and check the balance on the settings, see if there's something to balance. That's weird, isn't it? Very weird. Ah, so you can hear it. You can hear me. Sorry, we're just having some technical gremlins here, but can you hear me okay? That's weird. Okay. We keep the headphones. Must be your phone. Okay, anyway, and this little song that I wrote for the stone stacking is called Let's Go Stacking Stones, and it's got a fantastic chorus. I want to hear you all sing along. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Let's go stacking stones in the great unknown. Let's go looking up and not feeling down. Let's go living life a rock and roll. Look up to the sky and tell me what you see. Maybe it's some faces, maybe you and me. Let's go moving slow and say a nice hello.
Bonjour.
Let's go shifting sands and like holding hands. Let's go walking straight, time to contemplate. Let's go Peter Pan, maybe Superman. Look up to the sky. Tell me what you see. Maybe it's some faces, maybe you and me. T-shirt, man and jeans, it's another scene. Dancing queen, the king of rock and roll. Let's go burning war, what we waiting for? Let's go love in peace, north, west, south and east. Let's go human race, smile a happy face. Let's go stacking stones in the great unknown. Look up to the sky, tell me
you see. Maybe it's some faces, maybe you and me. Hey! Let's go stacking stones in the great unknown. Let's go stacking stones in the great unknown. Let's go stacking stones in the great unknown. Let's go stacking stone in the great unknown. Yes. There you go. That will get you in the mood for stacking stones. So the camera moved. See my beautiful face. Is that better? Is that quite scary? Oh, no, my goodness. Oh, aye. We're now getting a bit romantic. The lights are going down a little bit. Okay.
This is a little cover of Dancing in the Dark by Bruce Springsteen. Just a little help, This next song is Castle on the Hill by Ed Sheeran, and I'm dedicating it to my sister. I know she'll be watching. This is her favourite song when out in the pub and we're singing. She absolutely loves it and loves to dance about it. So.
Did she not do that last time we were in here?
Yeah, she did actually. She really punched a hole in the ceiling as well. I was like, we're not in this nice pub.
Down after that song, don't you? Oh, that's great. That's great. Thank you so much. I'm absolutely delighted that everybody's tuning in. Do we have more than 10 you are still watching us. That is good. That is good news. Normally, when like I've had a few drinks and I'm on FaceTime Live at 12:45 in the morning, it starts off well, and then it's just me and me watching and me singing. Me and the whiskey, that's correct.
And I'm messaging him from Liam's flat in Edinburgh.
Saying, Dad, you're drunk. You're falling asleep in front of the camera again. That has happened. Yeah. The perils of lockdown. There we go. God, did you hear my knees creak there? On live on camera, that's shocking.
Okay. It's the old age.
How are we doing for time? Okay, this is a wee song that I wrote. It's called A Prayer for the Men. All those unwritten verses are fading like when dust steals the lights. Is your back turned on tomorrow? And have I read your mind again tonight? And as the darkness falls, I'll ask you to recall a prayer for the moon. It'll come too soon, that prayer for the moon. All those untold stories, the scripts of scenes never acted out. It's never our best performance, seldom what the play is all about. And as the darkness falls, I'll ask you to recall a prayer for the moon. It'll come too soon, that prayer for the moon. I carry those simple symphonies more than you know, more than you know, my friend. In my thoughts, the music never ends. As the light fades to darkness, we tell all our stories to the moon. All bound in verses and staccato lines, our hopes for the dreams to come soon. As the darkness falls, I'll ask you to recall a prayer for the moon. It'll come too soon, that prayer for the moon. As the darkness falls, I'll ask you to recall a prayer for the moon. Come too soon, that prayer for the moon. Thank you very much. Thank you.
This next song is Loving You by Paul and Atini.
By the way, I must say that you're getting much better at announcing through the mic now. Yeah. Is that because there's nobody here?
No, just trying to be better.
It's Melissa's biggest fear, as well as 100 people watching you.
Yes, yeah, speaking through the microphone.
We don't see any, we just don't even see the camera, it's just that we.
Back off loneliness, son. hello tenderness. I've been waiting for your call for so long. It must have been hard just to follow your soul and stick to the road that your heart wants you to go. And as you slide through the door with your morals on your sleeve, I think it's time for all those morals to leave. So let's get
thank you so much for all your donations as well. My phone's been buzzing away like unbelievable. It's great. Thank you so much, and I hope you're enjoying their songs. That's great. All the comments are really good as well. Oh, that's good. My banner.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh no, I didn't say that because I always get around for talking too much, don't I?
Yeah, you do. Actually.
I do. Not in the house though. Just when I'm out on a mic. I get around for snoring too much when I'm in the house.
It's good, thank you.
It's a nice wee drop, that Peroni as well, by the way. Any Peroni manufacturers watching tonight, here's a bit of brand advertising. The rugby was amazing last night, just too amazing.
Mm-hmm. Like, hand-breakingly amazing.
Yeah, it was. So this next little song that we're that we're going to sing is by another fantastic Scottish band. Unfortunately, I've never seen them yet. We should have seen them, really.
I won't be going to see them, but you can.
How?
I'm a bit too young.
You're a bit too young for these guys? All right, okay. Called Delamitri. And this is a little known song of theirs called Not Where It's At. Pardon me, sorry. It all happens. Even Travis burps on live on stage. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Some boys, it don't matter who you hang with. Some boys, it don't matter how you talk. Some boys, they are easy to be yourself with. But the one boy that I want, it is
some girls, it don't matter how you're aiming. Some girls, it don't matter how you act. Some girls, they don't care what car you came in. But the one girl that I want, she wants that bit of geography I love. Yet she don't want me, 'cause I'm not very sad. Yes, I'm not very sad.
Some girls, they don't worry about reaction. Some boys, they don't give a damn for that. Somehow I get ever in all the action.
'Cause the one girl that I want, she wants that bit of quality I like. And she don't want me, 'cause I'm not where it's at. Yes, I'm not where it's at. Don't have my finger on the pulse of my generation. I've got my hand on my heart. Don't need no better location. Yeah, she don't want me, 'cause I'm not where it's at. Yes, I'm not where it's at. Yes, I'm not where it's at.
Thank you. That's going to be the current theme of the night.
Although I pretend to drink, I don't really. Here's another wee song by Palonatini, and it's called High Hopes, which we've got for this evening, actually, haven't we? High Hopes, yeah.
Oh, no, me too. Yeah, I've loved them since I was very young.
Yeah. You were going to marry him, weren't you?
Yeah, but then I got my Italian man. It's fine.
We should actually say that we do actually have Liam behind the desk and managing the cameras and everything for us tonight. So we're not doing it by magic. So thanks very much, Liam, for helping us out. Okay. Here we go.
After, yeah.
My hopes are high, but my eyes can't believe what they see. Oh, give me something to believe. Give me something to believe. After
tested man. Oh, there's no harm in being wrong, you know. In fact, to me, it's calling pride.
Set all of us by me.
So take that feather from your cap, sir. Pass the feather around. My hope. See, no, give me something to believe. Give me something to believe. My hopes are high, but my eyes can't believe what they see. Give me something to believe. Give me something to believe.
Thank you. Well, that was High Hopes. What day of the week is it? I mean, you know, like when you're on lockdown, mega lockdown, ultra lockdown, mega super longer even than this. The road to the sun lockdown. You lose all sort of sense of time, space, and what day of the week it is. What day is it? It's Saturday, isn't it? Saturday. It's amazing, isn't it? You just didn't know. It's another wee song that I wrote, and this was a particular Friday evening in a local establishment, shall we say, and I was with two of my pals, Cliff Mansey, let's give him a name check, Cliff Mansey and Hamish Mason, two very good pals of mine who like a wee drink. And we were standing at the bar, and of course the conversation got round to football, and I'm a Hibs supporter. Cliff's a raging Celtic supporter, and Hamish is an even more raging Rangers supporter. So obviously the football chat couldn't go on for very long. And then, so we started saying, well, what else are we going to talk about? So let's talk about records, which we've got a common love of music. And then we talked about records for a bit. And then I had a particularly nice shirt on, like this one tonight. And they said, oh, that's a really nice shirt. So we started talking about shirts. And then we got into Hamish's specialist subject, which is shoes. And if you know Hamish, he loves a pair of shoes. So I came home that night extremely drunk. And I'd written something on the bar mat. And so I woke up in the morning, and in my pocket there's this little line which says, let's talk about the football, records, shirts and shoes. I thought, what a great line. Great first line for a song. So anyway, I wrote the song. It's called Another Friday Night. Let's talk about the football, records, shirts and shoes. Let's listen to some music. Fergus sings the blues. Share a beer. I've heard that it's great down here. So come on, boys, let's make some noise and sing. This is a chorus, it's easy. Another Friday night. It's time for feeling right. Another Friday night. For her and him and you and me. Fumble in your pockets for some change to feed the tunes. Express your discontentment. Start howling at the moon. Sing some songs of someone who did you wrong. Don't even think. Let's have a drink and sing. Let's see you sing the chorus at home. Another Friday night. It's time for feeling right. Another Friday night. for her and Tim and you and me. The pub is getting lively, young drinkers have come in. Hello! Looked on by old and trusting eyes, look at the state she's in. Hugs all round for the erstwhile friends they found. They have a toast to those who should be here. Cheers, everybody! Another Friday night. It's time for feeling right. Another Friday night for her and Tim and you and me. The shots come pouring down like long-awaited rain. We drink to those long gone, say hit us once again. Friends and foes drink their woes away, away. It's a 11:15. What's happened to the time? We came in for just one quick drink, then started on the wine. Hey, James. Shitloads of beer, then the whiskey and dead a beer. The kitty's gone, we've had some fun tonight. Oh no, never again. Another Friday night. It's time for feeling right. Another Friday night for her and Tim and you and me. Another Friday night. It's time for feeling right. Another Friday night for her and Tim and you and me. There we go. That's another Friday night. Okay, this is our last song before we break for the wee raffle. I hope you're all getting excited about winning some fantastic prizes. Anyway, this is a wee song by a fantastic band from Leith, of all places to come from. Absolutely a fantastic place. I know. Of course, Liam comes from Leith. Liam Fairleith. And the band is called Blue Rose Codes. If you haven't checked them out, go and check them out. They're an amazing band. Fantastic songwriters. The guy, Ross Wilson, is an amazing songwriter. Go and check him out on the internet. And this is called Lovers. Love will save us. Love will save us. Love will save us all. And they say, love will save us. Love will save us. Love will save us all. So what you waiting for? Oh, what you waiting for? Oh, what you waiting for? Love is all you need. Love is all you need. And they say, love is all you need. Love is all you need. Love is all you need. So won't you tell me, please? Oh, won't you tell me, please? Oh, won't you tell me, please, what is in my heart? My heart is yours, come take it all. Love is action. Love is action. Love
this action without wings. And I say, love is action. Love is action. Love is action without strings.
And I give anything.
Oh, I give anything. Oh, I give anything just to share my love, to be part of this wonderful thing. Love will save us. Love will save us. Love will save us all. Well, love will save us. Love will save us. Love will save us all.
Before we get into the second half, I just want to say a couple of words ourselves. It's been an absolute delight to be asked to support the Edinburgh Cat, Dog and Cat Home. You know, for all my life, I've called it the Edinburgh Cat and Dog Home. I had to stand corrected. It's the Edinburgh Dog and Cat Home. I was like, what's going on here? Put it wrong. We've raised an incredible amount of money for them. The original target that the girls set themselves was £500. You have absolutely smashed it. It's £1,650, I think it's sitting it, or something like that. Or £1,560. And it's another £80 in cash. On the Cairnsie page themselves, people donated as well directly. So that went directly to the cat and dog rather than the funds, which is great. So it's fantastic. And listen, thank you very much for your tips as well. We've been blown away with that. So feel free to buy some more drink. Virtually, so because we're having a good time here. And we're hoping you're having a great time too. The one thing I must say before we get into our second half is, in a few weeks' time, things are going to be back to semi-normal. The pubs are going to start opening up. And, you know, they've not been open for a long, long time. They need your support. James has done an amazing job here. You want to see the back garden, the beer garden, is looking fantastic. So support your local pubs. Come down, put your hand in your pocket, and let's bring them back to life, back to where they should be. Anyway, we're going to go on, and here's a wee song from us. And this song's a wee song I wrote, and it's called Your Paradise.
Your kind of paradise ain't mine. Just doing drugs and drinking tonic wine. Think it looks cool to do a line. Who are you kidding, you Philistine? Your paradise This is your paradise. You're dancing to a different tune, and it seems like you're wired to the moon. Always one to play the fool. It's always you that wraps up all the rules. Your paradise This is your paradise. There's a difference between you and me. You are riddled with uncertainty, never knowing what you want to be, aspiring to nothing that you can be. Lost in your wee world of Twitter, silly bits and Facebook chatter, engaged with nothing of substance. You're no victim of circumstance. Your paradise This is your paradise. Your kind of paradise ain't mine. I'm gonna do lots of things with my time. While you look back, I'm moving on and live my life before it's gone. Your paradise This is your paradise. Oh, yes, this is your paradise. Oh, yes, this is your paradise.
Hey, that was your paradise.
This next song is Over the Other Side of the World by Katie Tunstall, and I'm just going to dedicate it to family and friends that are watching from other parts of the world tonight. Side of the world to me.
If I start on the red wine, I won't stop, and it's a bit early yet. I know, it's quite early, really, isn't it? Quite late for me, you're right. Yeah, but
I've got a hangnail, and it's a bit caught in the string when I was playing. There we go, right. Cheers. Oh, thank you very much.
Okay. So I was talking about this band in the first half, and if you haven't spent your the commercial break when the raffle was on checking out this band, and do it after we finish. This is another song by the fantastic Blue Rose Code. I keep plugging them because I believe they don't get enough recognition. They are amazing, absolutely amazing live, and I've been fortunate to see them, I think, 3 or 4 times now. Me and Melissa went to see them at Eden Court, didn't we? Up in,
yeah, in Inverness.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. There are lies you know I never knew. There are songs I never understood that I've written trying to force my hand inside a fire in this jagged land. We are roaring in a gospel truth. We are trying to get a Datsun you. Smash the magnum and dash the flow. Sail away, girl, and let it flow. Never try to find your hope in another's eyes. Never try to find your trouble. You bet your trouble will find you. It'll never stop you singing. But everything will be alright, oh. But what's wrong with today, you know? We're only roaring in the ebb and flow. There is more and there is more beside. Love and peace becomes our battle cry. You and I, you know one day we'll die. But we only want to see you smile. We're roaring in a gospel truth. I've been trying to mend the bad for good. Give up hope to have a better past. Forgive yourself, darling. Come on, let it pass. Never try to find your hope in another's eye. Never try to find your trouble. You bet your trouble will find you. It'll never stop you singing. But everything will be alright, oh. But what's wrong with today, you know? We're only roaring in the ebb and flow. Never try to find your hope in another's eyes. Never try to find your trouble. You bet your trouble will find you. It'll never stop you singing. But everything will be alright, oh. But what's wrong with today, you know? We're only roaring in the ebb and flow. What's wrong with today, you know? We're only roaring in the ebb and flow. What's wrong with being right, you know? We're only roaring in the ebb and flow. There we go. That was Ebb and Flow by Blue Rose Code.
Thank you.
Great song, isn't it? Brilliant wee song. That sounds like. But we're not doing that one.
Not a chance.
Okay. Here's a wee song that I wrote. It's called The Broken Man. There might be a few broken men in Dunbar after all this lockdown. Or there might be a few broken men when they come back to the pub. But either way, we're all broken men. We will heal them. That's it. If you're needing some healing, get yourself down to the Brig and Barrel, a couple of each time. A couple of burgers, a few pints, and some fantastic company. That sounds like a plug, doesn't it?
Just a wee bit.
Just a wee bit. Anyway, it's called The Broken Man. Here we go.
Thank you.
You can run away, hide from all your troubles and your sorrows. You can't change yesterday, somehow soon it's gonna be tomorrow. Time just isn't yours to steal, just beg and borrow.
There you stand, a broken man, with your sorrows in your hand, pockets full of empty damn. Made your choices on your own, got no place to call your home, and forever you will stay a broken man.
Ian, Liam, sing the song.
Once a younger man, whoever thought that you would soon be troubled? Always fun and games, when they called for shots, you'd make them doubles. Who'd have thought that life would change and burst your bubble?
Stand a broken man with your sorrows in your hand, pockets full of I'll be damned. Made your choices on your own, got no place to call your home, and forever you will stay a broken man.
Excuses wearing thin, just like the soles of shoes you walk the streets in. No need, no platitudes, of course that's just my personal opinion. What goes up must come down, it's unforgiving.
There you stand, a broken man, with your sorrows in your hand, pockets full of I'll be damned. Made your choices on your own, got no place to call your home, and forever you'll stay a broken man. A broken man. And there you stand, a broken man.
Have we got us called a broken man? Yeah, a sequel gig, a sequel song. Oh, yeah, thank God we're all happy again, or something like that. That's just too, that just sounds too sunny for my kind of songs, like it. If you think your songs are bad, says Melissa.
My songs are worse.
Your songs are not. We've listened to too much country songs. Talking about country, by the way, before we go into the next song, if any of my friends from Inverness are watching from the singer-songwriter circle, some of the songs I've been singing tonight are all projects of from that. And if you're watching, hello, Inverness. It's me, Graham. Do you miss me? I miss Inverness. It was a great wee place. They had live music every night of the week in most pubs. It was fantastic. Maybe Dunbar could aspire to do that. If you all came out and supported the pub every night, then there'd be musicians in it every night playing. So, and by the way, thank you so much for your tips. Keep them coming if you want us to play a wee bit longer. We might play a wee bit longer, eh? Maybe.
Could do.
Could do. I mean, there's no license tonight, so we can play till like 2 o'clock. Anyway, yeah, we sleep at I. Well, anyway, Melissa, what's the next song we're going to sing?
Daddy sing bass.
The next song is Will We Talk by Sam Fender.
Woop, woop. Woo-hoo, that's a great song, Mary.
Blue Monday, it's blaring loudly out the speaker. Fluorescent liquid in his speaker. Another night they've gone too far. She said, does it change the way you think of me? Thinking isn't his forte. She said, if you dance with me, darling, if you take me home, will we talk in the morning? Back to his flat. There's no romance sprawled out across the couch. Can't even make his face out. A natal ritual. She said, if you dance with me, darling, if you take me home, will we talk in the morning? And sometimes I close my eyes, sometimes I see your face. She said, if you dance with me, darling, if you take me home, will we talk in the morning?
That was called Will We Talk by Sam Fender. That's a great wee song, isn't it? We love that song, don't we?
Yeah, we do.
I'm not sure you missed the sweary word out. Is that why you were laughing?
Yeah. I can't swear, my mum's on the camera.
Oh.
She can see me.
Hiya, Mum.
Just get your tissues ready for this next song. No. In preparation for anybody that knows the Cairns family, just get the tissues out. Yeah, I know, she messaged me. She was like, we're going to East Links. We'll take the dogs.
Thank you so much for the tips, by the way. I'm seeing them flying back in. We're absolutely blown away, by the way. If we got this many drinks when we were playing in the pub, we'd be steaming.
The good thing is, though, the tips are actually going to go towards recording equipment for me to be able to make my album next year. I'm releasing an EP this year. No, I'm releasing an EP this year, but hopefully an album next year. So all these tips are going to go towards me actually be able to get further in my career. So it's a lot. It means a lot to me, definitely.
I'm getting one pint, mind.
Yeah, that. My dad's getting one pint.
Two pints if I'm really, really lucky. Yeah. No. So this next song is a very personal song that I wrote about my cousin, Seamus, and it's called Shine and Shambles. I hope you like it. This is for the Gibbon, Sean. There's a hole to fill in this heart of mine, and it's hurting still. It don't just take time. No sad goodbyes, just one last smile. It's gonna stay with me for a little while. Your rodeo star on your steely mount, you lived every day like it had to count. And the rhythm kings watched you turn it on. Shine on was a cry. Shambles, shine on. I remember when we last met, I was standing there, you were soaking wet. Then we shared a joke as we stood and spoke. I was happy then, and so was I. Your rodeo star on your steely mount, you lived every day like it had to count. And the rhythm kings watched you turn it on. Shine on was a cry. Shambles, shine on. Listen, listen, you said to me, be as happy, happy as you can be. Don't waste your time changing things that don't need changing. With your cheeky smile, you turned and walked away. Then you had to go before your time. All those memories that you left behind, you touched a thousand hearts when you went away. You're in a better place where we'll meet someday. You're running your star on your steely mount, you lived every day like it had to count. And the rhythm kings watched you turn it on. Shine on was a cry. Shambles, shine on. Cheers.
So this next song I am very nervous about performing. This next song is actually going to be released as a single, hopefully at the end of April. I know Jay is watching, so Jay, get your bombing gear. Pretty much.
Is the stream stopped, is it? Oh, okay,
oh, it seems to be frozen. Okay, okay. I can keep chatting. We'll just wait. Do you want me to just wait?
Where's okay. The sound engineer when you need him? He's gone away for a...
Yeah, I think so. As I was saying, this next song is going to be released as a single before I release my EP at the end of the summer. So I hope you enjoy it. Very nervous. Hopefully you should enjoy. Yeah, anyway, we'll get into it. This is called Stick By. You know you want something more, something sweet. You know you'd say everything right to get where you need to be. Who can take this way of life any longer? What went wrong to feel so by what you've got, my darling, or you'll see,
or you'll see,
or you'll see just what you've lost. You
Stick By. It's not not known by its joke name, is it?
No, don't even say it. Don't even say it.
But that's going to be Melissa's first single release, and it's an amazing song, isn't it? So absolutely fabulous. She writes better songs than me.
Oh, thank you. I hope so. 4 years of doing an honours degree in music, you know.
And singing's a primary instrument as well, so she should be good at it.
I can feel my voice going though a little bit because it's been a while since I've sang for this long, so we'll hope it makes it to the end.
So if there's everybody that's watching us tonight, they're sure they have some devices in their house, and if I say this word, all the devices will spring to life. But I kind of had this idea when I was because I've got one of these. At least, in fact, we've got five of these in the house, haven't we?
Yeah.
Maybe five. And an Alexa. And but lots of other devices in the house also listen to you. So I had this sort of concept, and I don't know if you've ever went onto Google or Amazon, and then you go down the settings, and then go down the settings, and go down the settings, you actually get to the bit where you find where they've stored all the voice clips that you've ever said. You ever done that? It's the most scariest thing you have ever done in your life, especially on Google. Because when, you know, like if you're using Google Maps and stuff like that, like, Google, take me to the chippy, you've actually got that stored. So they've got all of these different voice prints of you. And that, there was 30,000 hours of me speaking on. It's ridiculous. And you think about how many times you say, hey, Alexa, play Sweet Caroline. You know, and it records your voice, and it records it so that it can learn, you know, what you're saying. Because Alexa doesn't speak Scottish when you first get it, but after a while, you've got her trained. Anyway, I thought about all of this, and thinking, you know what? After, like, a while, there'll not be any need for me to speak anymore, because Alexa will know how to speak like me. And if you can speak like me, you can be like me. So I came up with this little song, and it's called Who's Listening to Me? And I ask you, who's listening to me? Alexa, Cortana, or sometimes maybe Siri. Absorbing every word to assimilate me into their world of technology. I've ordered something special on the internet. It's a one-off thing that no one else can ever get. Reduced on sale today on Amazon and eBay. Next day delivery, how good can it get? We don't go out no more, we just order it in. Well, people, do you understand just what you're doing? We're screwing up the planet while millions more are starving. I've gotta go now, convenience is calling. And I ask you, this is a chorus, who's listening to me? Alexa, Cortana, or sometimes Bloody City. Absorbing every word to assimilate me into their world of technology. The shops are closing down, cause no one goes there anymore. Instead, there's cardboard boxes outside everyone's front door. We think that life's improving, but what else are we losing? The Regekis mark on everyone. And very soon, they'll make a better virtual man of me. Shipped in a box 5 times my size, next day delivery. A plastic man with plastic hearts, devoid of sympathy. We've lost ourselves to digital eternity. And I ask you, who's listening to me? Alexa, Cortana, or sometimes maybe Siri. Absorbing every word to assimilate me into their world of technology. So people blame Alexa when you don't get what you need. It's a capital idea to be driven by our greed. While the ocean's full of plastic, Earth's future looks so drastic, and cardboard dreams await us on the streets. And I ask you, who's listening to me? Alexa, Cortana, is sometimes bloody city absorbing every word to assimilate me into their world of technology. Absorbing every word to assimilate us into their world of technology. God, that was him. Who's listening to me? I bet it doesn't have a capo.
No.
All the machines have been lighting up if you've been listening to that on your telly at home.
The next song is... Oh, sorry. What were you
saying? I was actually going to... There is plans afoot as well for me to release an album of some of the songs that I've written with Melissa singing on it as a Cairnsie album. And I can't wait to release that one, because every time you play it on Alexa... it'll stop and it'll keep going and then stopping and starting. It'll make it really confused. I think it's very funny. But I wrote that song, what was it, about 16 months ago, something like that, maybe?
Yeah,
before lockdown, before everything else. And you've seen the massive damage that, like, internet shopping. And I know it's very convenient for, I mean, we get parcels to the house at least 5 times a day. But... you know, it's going to be thousands of people that have lost their jobs. You see all the shops that are shutting. Yeah. So anybody who's watching us out there still, support your local. You know, I'm not just talking about your local pub. Go to the shops, buy stuff out of the high street and keep them open. That's the way that we'll have somewhere to go. Unless that, you can live in cardboard boxes all you like, because that's the alternative. So that's really what that song meant. Okay. What's the next song, Melissa?
The next song is Patience of Angels by, I don't know, how do you say his name?
Boo Hoardine.
And Eddie Reader.
Yeah, that's right. So Boo Hoardine wrote this song, and Eddie Reader is famous for singing it. And we were very fortunate last year to go and see Eddie Reader at the Fringe by the Sea. Definitely, if you get an opportunity to go there, it's a brilliant wee local musical festival. And I spoke to Eddie, didn't I, about you. And this is one of your sort of heroes of music. She's an amazing singer. And Melissa, you notice that Melissa sings in her own voice. It's like a Scottishy tinge voice, and it's really natural, and that's exactly what Eddie just sings like.
Yeah, she's a big inspiration.
She's a big inspiration. And she's got ginger hair, so she isn't that bad, like, you know.
Tuesdays and forgetfulness and a little money saved. Does she know? I don't know. But from here I can tell it would try. Patience of angels, it would try.
Try
patience of angels, it would try.
wings of angels. There's a door in a wall, in a house, in a street, in a town where no one knows her name. She's the patience of angels.
We're all right to play a wee bit longer, James, aren't we? I know you're getting extra money for like your raffle prizes and everything like that, but this is a quite typical Cairnsie gig, especially in here, because we were supposed to play, I think the last time we were playing here, I think we're supposed to start at 8 o'clock and finish at 11:30. Yeah. We started at 7:30, we finished at what? Quarter to 1 or something like that?
Yeah.
And we had the brilliant time. As long as everybody's having a great time, we all keep playing.
They're always like, one more song. And then by the end of 4.5 hours, I'm like, oh my God, I need to go to my bed. Yeah.
I know. We should actually make a mention of all the organisations in Dunbar that have supported Cairnsie since its inception at the Dunbar Traditional Music Festival. And we started when you were very young.
I was 14.
Yeah, and I taught you how to play guitar, and then you had a wee bit of singing. And then 14, and the very first songs, three songs that she sang, one of them we're going to sing tonight, in the Hillside. And then we never looked back, and then we got a regular slot in the Dunbar Music Festival. And then obviously we got hooked up with a street art festival. And our first gig at the street art festival, when we were performing at the high street, we played for
6.5 hours.
6.5 hours.
Yeah.
That was the longest gig I've ever done in my life. And how much money did we make in tips?
Oh, probably about 350.
It was 378 quid we got in a bucket, which was amazing. But and I had no fingers left.
Yeah,
we were
dead
bleeding
after
for days, weren't we? Okay, what's the song that we're singing next, Melissa?
The next song is a little cover of Times Like These by the Foo Fighters.
The what?
The Foo Fighters.
That's easy for you to say. Okay, right? Okay. Michael.
Tonight, I'm a little deep
she learns to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again.
Of course, was recently released as a sort of lockdown song, wasn't it? Times Like These. It's a brilliant wee song by Foo Fighters. By the way, I've never fought a Foo in my life, so I don't know what the Foo Fighters fight, but they, I don't know. It's one of those funny names. UFOs, is that what it's about?
Fighting all the aliens from Mars.
So here's another one of my songs, and there's a bit of a story to this. When I was 16 and a half, I got a wee job in Edinburgh working for Scottish Newcastle Brewery. And I used to get the train for Dunbar up to my work. And on a Friday night, I would promise my mum that I would be getting the 6 o'clock train home like everybody else. But I'd always go out for a couple of drinks with my friends, and then I kind of forget time, and then kind of forget more time, and then I try and make the 9 o'clock train, and usually I miss that, and then I try and get the 11 o'clock train, and then sometimes I'd miss that. And in the old days, if you remember this, James, you could get the train at 12:30 on a Friday night from Edinburgh, which was amazing. And many a time I've been on that train quite drunk, missed Dunbar station, missed Berwick station, and woken up in Newcastle station. I have done that many a times. It's bloody freezing in Newcastle. So this is a completely personal song about my escapades on the train. It's called Just One More Drink.
Just one more drink, and I'll think that you love me. Just one more drink, and I'll sing like the king. Just one more drink, and I'll dance like Travolta. Ooh, just one more drink. Well, it's 5 to 5, I've had a hell of a day. I feel like getting tight and drink my blues away. Get in a couple of rounds, no more feeling down. I better pace myself, I've got the rest of the night to sway. Just one more drink, and I'll think that you love me. Just one more drink, and I'll shine like the king. Just one more drink, and I'll dance like Travolta. Ooh, just one more drink. Well, it's 10 to 10, and I've missed my train. I'm standing there in my suit, but I don't feel no pain. Back to the bar I go for a wee swallow. When I open the door, someone gives out a roar. I join the boys again. Just one more drink, that's the chorus. And I'll think that you love me. Just one more drink, and I'll sing like the king. Just one more drink, and I'll dance like Travolta. Just one more drink. I met a girl from accounts when I'm counting my change. While I'm fumbling around, I can't remember her name. Alex, Audrey or Anne. God, I can't even stand. Rebecca, Ruby, Rosie or Ruth, but what's happened to my brain? Just one more drink and I'll think that you love me. Just one more drink and I'll shine like the king. Just one more drink and I'll dance like a loner. Just one more drink. In a trick of time, I'm at my own front door. How did I get home? I've asked that question before. So I stagger to bed with a hammer in head. When the room starts to spin, I'm feeling quite grim. I wanna start the night again. Just one more drink and I'll think that you love me. Just one more drink and I'll sing like the king. Uh-huh. Just one more drink and I'll dance like Travolta. Just one more drink. Just one more drink and I'll think that you hate me. Just one more drink and I'll sing out of key. Just one more drink and I'll dance like a loony. I don't need another drink. Certainly, yeah. I think we've got about another, what?
Not very long.
Not very long. No, we've got about another, I don't know. Is everybody still watching? How many watchers have we got still? 50, that's good. 50 people still hanging in. By the way, did you like that song? So one of those, it's an unfortunate song, because when you've had a couple of drinks, you go walking home and you go, yes, one more drink, and I'm not thinking. That's exactly one of those songs. That is going to be a single. I think everybody likes that song. Oh, we can't wait to see those 50 people again soon, if you didn't hear that from James. There was 100 and odd people watching at the beginning. You come to the Brig and Barrel. And the 50, you can come every night of the week. That's it. You could get your breakfast, lunch and dinner here, couldn't you, James? Yep. And by the way, the other thing I should mention is every single seat outside is next to a heater. And there is an outside bar, so like it's going to be amazing, shamazing, in fact. Anyway, we're going to do this wee song. This is quite a new song, isn't it, Melissa?
Very new. This is the first time we've ever sang it out, and it's a new song that's been released by Rag and Bone Man as well. So
we hope you like it. Ooh. Well, hopefully, yeah. Painted trains on the underground, no kids with spray cans jumping over fences. Suits and ties, marching straight lines, deafening the sound of the helpless. It's a city of a thousand heartbeats. No room for another soul. Same building on a different street, but nobody knows.
There is time till it's gone. Are you ever wanted? Till the lights, till they're gone. Are you ever wanted?
stand in line for a hole in the wall, 'cause people still need cash to build their freedom. Forward, walking, back, everyone is falling, but we don't see them. Stay away from a stroke of bad luck, money sipping right through the cracks. It's a shame how we don't know when we're really here.
Tear it down till it's gone. All you ever, all you ever wanted. Kill the lights while they're gone. All you ever, all you ever wanted.
Mine's a city with a thousand heartbeats. We're just trying to keep a dream alive. A whole city on a new street I don't recognize.
Tear it down till it's gone. All you ever, all you ever wanted. Kill the lights while they're wrong. All you ever, all you ever wanted.
That's the first ever time we've sung that out. Okay, we're going to do that one away. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
So,
yeah, that's it. The right key, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're all right. Are you sure you're right?
Capo 5.
This is capo, and that's number 5, which is the A fret. So for all of you non-guitarists out there, we're talking in codes, but that's what that means. It makes a beautiful wee sound. So this is, cast your mind back 6 years ago, Melissa. More than 6 years ago. Are you all right with your skirt, or is there something wrong?
I don't have a pantsuit on camera, that's a problem.
In front of all of these 50 people. Well,
yeah.
Shall I get my pants out on camera?
No.
Well, I meant to actually say that, we did say this earlier on, that one of our big supporters is Dunbar T-shirt shop, Stephen Hill. This is a fantastic T-shirt that I got printed. Cairnsie, established 1968. And Melissa, you've got one as well, wasn't it?
Yes, Cairnsie established in 1999.
I know she was established in 1989. I was there.
Don't want to think about it, to be honest.
Anyway, six odd years ago, we had the pleasure of asking Melissa to come up and sing for 3 songs at the Hillside. Mm-hmm. And there was a big crowd there, wasn't it? And you were very, very scared.
Yes, I was.
And I had to hold your hand, didn't I?
No. We were both playing guitar, so we couldn't hold my hand.
Right,
but
and you got up and sang 3 songs, and this is one of them, and you can tell them what the song is.
Yeah, so this is Wild Mountainside. It's another Eddie Reader song. It's beautiful. She wrote it with her husband, didn't she?
Yeah, that's right, aye.
Yeah.
Trust Cairns and Atra, so.
Yeah, it's just a beautiful, beautiful Scottish song, and I hope you enjoy it.
Beauty is within grass, hear the islands call. The last mile is upon us, I'll carry you if you fall. I know the armor's heavy now, I know the heart is tired. It's beautiful just over the wild night. snow is falling all over, out of clear blue sky. Crow is flying high over, you and I are going to wander high up where the air is rare, wild horses ride. It's beautiful just over the wild mountain side, wild and free.
Two more songs. I know. How many people are watching still? 46 people still watching. I know, it's well past. Oh, another wee tip. Thank you very much. Thank you. We're delighted with that, by the way. That's a round of drinks. We must say, I hope everybody who's watching us has taken the time to sit back, have a few drinks, and enjoy a few songs, and we would be delighted to see you at one of our gigs when it's safe to come out the house. We'd really like that, wouldn't we?
We'd really love that.
And we do miss the audience because we're singing to each other in the house all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah, isn't that true?
It's actually really nice tonight to have like four friendly faces looking at us for the first time in a long time. So, yeah, thank you very much for all the staff of the Brig and Barrel being here.
And I'm absolutely sure that this place is going to have a fantastic future. Let's hope that everything gets back to normal as quick as it can. I've got the date for my jab, by the way. I'm getting a jabby. I'm quite chuffed. I should have told you that earlier. Isn't it good, eh? But I am over 50, so. Anyway, this next song is by another artist. I did say jabby, by the way. This next song is by an amazing artist that we were very fortunate to go and see a while ago, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. 2016.
2016. You've got a better memory than me.
Yeah.
And the guy's called...
Mike something.
Mike something, I can't remember his name. But his real name is Passenger. So if you've ever heard of Passenger... Have you heard of Passenger before?
Yeah.
Yes. Do you like Passenger? We like Passenger as well. And this is one of the first songs that we ever learned of his. We're not going to sing I Hate tonight, are we?
No, not tonight.
No, not tonight. That's got sweary words. But we're going to sing this other wee song. It's called Scare Away the Dark.
Scare
will sing. Sing at the top of your voice. And love without fear in your heart. And feel like you still have a choice. Scare away the dark. Wish our weekdays away. Spend our weekends in bed. Drink ourselves stupid and work ourselves dead. All just because that's what Mom and Dad said we should do. We should run through the forest. We should swim in the stream. We should laugh, we should cry. We should love, we should dream. Stare at the stars and not just at the screen. Hear what I'm saying and know what it means to sing. Sing at the top of your voice. And love without fear in your heart. And feel like you still have the choice. All light up, we can scare away the dark. Well, we wish we were happier, thinner and fitter. We want some wine losers and liars and critters. We want something more than just nasty and bitter. We want something real, not just hashtags and Twitter. It's the meaning of life, and it's stream life on YouTube. Bad gang of style. Let's get some more views. We're scared of drowning in fires and shooters. Also, we dying for stupid computers. And sing at the top of your voice. And love without fear in your hearts. And feel like you still have the choice. If we all light up, we can scare away the dark. And
what are you singing?
And
no played for that long for ages.
Ouch.
See ya. It's 22:38. We have done pretty well. And we're coming to our last song, aren't we?
Yeah.
But we always finish. This is always our last song. And I have been. Well, we've always got like an encore if we need one. But this is our always our last song. And we've been very fortunate to see these guys a few times. Haven't we?
Many
times. Many. I've met them as well, and they're fantastic songwriters. And anyway, I'll shut up now. And thank you so much, everybody, for watching. Thank you so much for donating the Edinburgh Dog and Cat Home. Thank you for enjoying the night with us. Thank you for the tips. We're Cairnsie. We hope to see you soon here at the Brig and Barrel when we do our next gig. For real. And in between times, come down, have a few drinks, have something to eat, have a laugh, and enjoy yourself.
Just get out of the house.
And get out of the house. And we'll see you very, very soon. And a very good night to you all. And thank you so much for watching us. Thank you. This is called Over and Done With by the best band in the whole world, The Proclaimers. If you know the words, this is how they go. They go like this. I want to hear the bar singing.
This is a story of our first teacher. Shetland native jumpers and the devil native features. Threw up her hand when her mom said her name. And brought it all her stories of slanderous claims.
So we're done with. It's over and done with, 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 let me hear, let me hear.
This is a story of losing my virginity. I held my breath, but the belt held the trinity. People are making no claims for no mystery. Sometimes I think that my sex life's all history.
It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with,
it's
over and done with,
it's
over and done with,
it's over and done with,
yeah, yeah.
I've not seen these things that
have
changed my life in any way. It didn't make the impression that some people see.
This is a story of watching a man dying. Subjects unpopular, but I don't mind lying. When I think of it now, I acted like a sinner. I just washed my hands and I went for my dinner.
She just washed her hands and she went for a dinner. Ooh.
It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over and done with, it's over and done with. It's over, it's over, it's over done with. It's over, it's over, it's over done with. It's over, 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 over.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We're Cairnsie. Thank you very much for watching us. We'll see you again very soon. Thank you and good night. Thanks. Cheers.